How's it going, everybody? This is Anthony, 80 Studio. Thought just for fun tonight, we would play through The Punisher on the arcade. Just get everything set up here. Just want to share this out to a few groups here. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday night. It's been a good weekend for me. Getting a lot of stuff done. I'm actually working. I just launched a YouTube channel for all this video nonsense. Kind of taking everything to the next level here. So, yeah, I got a YouTube channel if you want to check it out. Just AD Studio, like all my other social media pages. Let me share this real quick. But I'll be adding more content and doing some more live streams from that page, from my YouTube page. Thought it was about time, you know, doing more of this editing stuff and this video stuff, so, you know, thought it'd be fun. Alright, me multitasking here, trying to type isn't working. Alright, just wanted to share this out here. Alright. I'm gonna go back to the video here and we'll get started. Alright. So, I'm sure you've seen me not shutting up about this whole thing, the Demoncade. The gist is it's basically about 50 video game consoles here. Everything from Sega Dreamcast to Atari to PlayStation to PSP to Genesis, Super Nintendo, Nintendo 64, etc. For tonight, we're going to be jumping into the arcade section. These are all the games that were actually, like, you know, the coin-operated ones you'd play in, you know, the arcade machine, the arcade places back in the day. You don't see too many of them nowadays. Everything's kind of moved on to home consoles and whatnot. So let's jump into this here. We're going to play The Punisher tonight. I don't know if anybody's really played this game. So let's get going. So I got my coins in there. You can pick from Nick Fury or the Punisher. I'm going to be the Punisher here. Alright. If anybody's played this game, like back in the day, like Capcom has made like a bunch of really fun beat-em-ups, a bunch of licensed ones. They had like some really good Marvel ones, you know, like Captain America with the X-Men. Although I don't think Capcom did the X-Men one. I could be mistaken. I'm off the top of my head here. But anyways, the Punisher one was like a absolute fun. And plus, like, you know, whoever did the artwork for this game, like, did a really good job. And the cool thing about this game is that you can just straight up cap people. You know, like video game violence back in the day. It's a little bit different, acceptably, than it is now. This game's pretty gratuitous, which of course, it being the Punisher, you know, it would have to be. Skulls upside their heads with the bat here. And the dog's just watching back there. That's so cute. All And I got a big dude to take down with a bat. Super Punisher. That poor bus driver, he's just driving along while these people are wielding fucking battle axes and shit. Good times. There we go, I'm already dead. You might see that screen a lot. Start carving fools up with that axe there. What's going on? Slow motion. Damn, and he just fucking executes him at the end. This is supposed to be a kid's game. And apparently their swimming pool has a big 10-foot high drain pipe there. They didn't really go much for realism back in the day, that's for sure. So by the way, I should say that you know, once I get all this kind of worked out here, now that I got my YouTube channel up, and I'm actually created a page for the Demoncade itself too. I'll be kind of broadcasting between both, and I'm gonna make it like a weekly thing. I think I've been talking about it the last couple times. I've just been busy, you know, shipping out Demoncades, shipping out comics, catching up on stuff for the Changeling, and now I get to start working on issue 7. But in the meantime, though, we'll have a set schedule where we'll actually be demoing stuff off of the actual Demoncade. So, it'll be fun. Alright. Here I am already getting my ass kicked over here. They come at you hard. Start shooting fools up. Busting kneecaps, popping kneecaps. Oh yeah, and you can let out the prisoners here. But you gotta wonder what's going on. They got all these scantily clad women dressed up, so they're probably planning on some undesirable shit here. Apparently I'm gonna go fuck up Tony Montana is what it looks like. Yeah! Next up, burn motherfuckers alive! Could have just opened that door, but nah. Yeah, I got this hooked up to a capture card right now, so I'm playing literally off of off the system right now. Let's see, I'm actually playing with where's my camera? This is the controller that comes with the Demoncade here. Oh, and I remember this guy being a pain in the ass. Good thing he only faces one way, though. There we go. The bats are fucking this dude up. work on his parts here. See, the cool thing, if you see that there, you can actually save your state. So, you know, if you're in a boss battle or whatever, or beforehand, and you don't want to have to do shit all over again, all you gotta do is just load that save state, and then you're good to go. I wonder if I can beat this car up. Yeah, maybe not. Look like it though. Oh no, you can. Oh, look at that. Apparently you beat it and blow it up, and then the dude is burnt alive while holding the steering wheel. That's fucking awesome. I think this game is the shit. Back before I had the Demoncade. I remember having MAME. I was playing this regularly. There's some stuff I guess I didn't do. One of them was beating that car up. Apparently I just used Mjolnir on that guy. Why are you running away, dude? You're a big guy. Come back here. Oh, I guess you can aim. I didn't know that. There we go. Let's blow that motherfucker alive. Yeah! Okay, cool. So the way to use a grenade is to jump and then press circle and X. What the fuck? Weird cyborg people. I think the one with the actual human head is more terrifying. Here, even though technically I have infinite continues. Out, hot stuff coming through. What does that even mean? Thinking about getting robotic legs. It's a risky surgery. Grandma's boy, anyone? Jump grenade. getting my ass handed to me here. Ah, ninja stars, motherfucker. Yeah. Those grenades don't take shit off of his life. Oh, and I'm out of grenades. One more shot. Come on, get him. Shit. Got him. All right. Stage 3 is clear. I think this is where I shoot barrels, yep. I got 17 more than Nick Fury, fuck yeah. Guess it doesn't count though if he's not there. Arizona. Oh shit. I'm trying to think where they would have underground caves like this. Maybe Sedona, maybe. Apparently boomerangs are quite popular in Arizona. So this game is wildly inaccurate. We don't grow heroin here, we grow crystal meth. Come on. Beat him over the head with some flour. Boonk, boonk. Chow ninja, bitch. So it's a big secret underground cavern with this really long and giant train track. I love how, like, the Punisher, as badass as he is, like, his super move is a spin kick. I do love the way they animated him, though, because he looks pretty badass right there. Kick that Mad Max reject's ass right there. And if you're tuning in just now for the first time, this is the Changeling Demoncade doing some live gameplay with the Punisher. Playing the arcade version here tonight. We're at level 4 right now, I believe. His name's Chris with a Y. Yeah, fuck you ninjas. Burn you alive. Ugh. Oh shit, it's Ryu and Ken. Get off my train. That's a lot of work to just get from one side of a train to another. And I died. Boom. Aboard the Death Express. Okay, cool. That's kind of like Sandman, but not really. He shoots bullets with his weird transforming gun arm. Oh shit. Give me a bat. There I go dying. Love that. Throw the grenade and duck for cover. Now I've got a lance. You know what's funny? It's like, it looks like all of these weapons were like repurposed from other games. Like, I swear to God, that's the lance from like Golden Ghost. Got him. Kingpin's wrath. broke into the Batcave. Hiding in here. I just rescued a rat. And more dudes are coming out. The way that he just throws you like a sack of potatoes. I'm getting torched. Oh look, I found a pipe in the sewage water. It's not gross at all. Down to you. You or me. You're dead, motherfucker. Oh, look, when you light them on fire, they shrink. And I'm dead. Alright. Jump back in action. Things are fucking creepy. It's called a pretty boy. Just notice that. And it killed me. Fuck. Oh, no, I didn't. Now it did. I'm pretty sure that tapping is probably getting picked up on the mic pretty good. I apologize. Got me. kick is so powerful, it knocks you in the air. Hello, new viewers. You're just joining us for towards the tail end of the Punisher video game on the arcade. Playing it on the Changeling Demoncade tonight. My way to espouse my brand of lethal justice. Find the kingpin and fuck him up. How are they even able to go through these barrels if they're landing or sitting like that? What the fuck? Like my other half just got home here. I play out in the living room here. I got my office set up in here. Looks like a, what's his name? Big Hero 6. Despite my best efforts, it seems like my fists do more damage than the guns. Okay, maybe not. Ah, get him! This is the fun part about playing arcades. It doesn't cost 25 cents each time I die. So like all these arcade games, they have like the option to put them in like free play mode, but I kind of like the fact that like, you know, you gotta put your little coin in or whatever, even if it's just a fake one. I don't know, then you can kind of challenge yourself where you say, okay, I'm only gonna use like, you know, 10 coins or whatever, and then if I don't, then like, you know, I lost or whatever. You know, something like that. You know, like set your own goals. All right, I'm on my way to Kingpin now. No regrets. Hotel. I love how in the Marvel Universe nobody gives a shit about property damage. Only I'm supposed to have grenade. See? Oh, that dude never zipped across the screen like that before. That was a first. Torch some fools. Look at that look on his face. Big hunk of meat. I hate those fucking things. So that one has, oh! I didn't know you could pick up their head and use it as a weapon, but apparently you can. That's fucking rad. Fuck you, barrel. Fuck you, barrel. Seriously, who uses like a jousting lance, like, you know, in the mob and mafia world? Like, I can get like samurai swords if you have like, you know, ninjas and shit. But who is like the jousting guy that the Punisher has to fight? So weird. Shit, TNT! That blew all them up and not me. Alright, we are moving upstairs. Apparently I'm breaking something over there. I don't know what though. Breaking random glass or some shit. Oh. I don't think anybody holds a gun like that. Where the stock is on the outside of your arm like that. Amateur. Ooh, it looks like I'm in the boiler room. Get all these motherfuckers up at the same time. Alright. Dude's name is Wildcat. briefcase. We got a battle axe, so I'm gonna go medieval on these motherfuckers. Gold. It's funny, I'm watching me play this game on like the actual Demoncade screen, watching the capture device here, and then watching it on Facebook Live on the third screen. And they're all like, you know, like a certain set amount of time apart. That's funny. Life, I got all these rings. I got all the infinity stones. Maybe not. Just blew it up. Oh shit. There he is. Ridiculous little vendetta ends now, Punisher. That's type spelling error. You're through. U apostrophe R-E, motherfucker. Oh, he just bitch slapped me. He fucking killed me with a bitch slap. Oh, fuck. I was gonna blow him up. Shooting people off screen. He just blew smoke at me. So apparently his way of killing you is to give you lung cancer so you die over time. Got it. I guess I keep blowing the shit out of him. Oh! You know what? I will correct everybody's grammar. Thank you very much. Except I just died again. Alright. So you might have noticed I've been like saving my save spaces or whatever, like after I die. Again, like, so the way you exit out of a game is you press start and select at the same time. And sometimes in the habit of, like, you know, quickly pushing buttons and, like, doing this whole thing, you can, you know, accidentally press both at the same time. I'm kind of guilty of that, so I'll do that and then make sure that, you know, if I do ever fuck up, then I can just start where I left off. And you're dead, Kingpin! Fuck you! Yeah! I will correct everybody's grammar and then shoot you up in your own hotel suite. Yeah! Watch I go and like fight Thanos or some shit. Fury. Maybe the fucking hotel wouldn't have blown up if you weren't blowing holes through it, punning, and throwing a fucking grenade. Like, seriously, like, the fucking owner of that hotel, there was much more diplomatic ways you could have, like, you know, done that, you know? Here we go. Here is the, epilogue. Oh, I guess it was his own building. Whatever. But still, though, like, what if you blow it up and then, like, it fucks up and then, like, the building tilts and then, like, takes out another building? You know, they didn't properly plan this demolition. So that's how many people I killed. 287. If I remember right, this game like keeps a tally of all the people you kill, which is weird because they find them all through the rubble, but you were killing them through different locations in the game. Alright, well, another cool feature about the Demoncade is that if you hold down the select button and you push on the right analog stick, you can actually skip through and fast forward all this shit. See? Let go. Press it again. So anyways, I'll put my name in here. I think everybody does. They play these games in the arcade. Ass. And see, it's funny because if you put like swear words in here, Capcom actually, they're able to tell. So they replace it. But what if your name was like Alexander Steven Serenko or something? Like, you couldn't put your own name in the fucking game. You know, that's fucked up. So, anyways, that was a playthrough of The Punisher on the arcade. And again, you've been seeing at the top, Changeling Demoncade is now available. You can take one of these home with you. It has all these lovely arcade games here. And then you got other systems as well, too. You got Atari, you got a Thomas Wave, which is a Sega arcade structure. So you got these few games for it. There wasn't too many towards the end of its life cycle there. Got Commodore 64, ColecoVision, Sega Dreamcast, one of my all-time favorites, Famicom, and the list goes on, guys. Sega Genesis, Sega Nintendo 64, Sega Naomi, which is basically the arcade Dreamcast. You got Neo Geo, which fucking rocks. You got Nintendo. You got all these killer systems, guys. And if you want to pick up one of these, you can get it at adstudio.com. Alright. And we're going to call it a night here, guys. Hope you had a good time. It was kind of fun taking out Kingpin there, playing the Punisher. Like I said, I got a YouTube channel. I'll start posting links and stuff. And we'll start doing this on a regular day, like a Friday or something. So thank you guys very much for joining us, and you have a good night. Bye.